Hello everyone. So let's make a simple two-step chocolate tart today. Let's have a look at all the ingredients we are going to need. And we'll be using 150 grams of chocolate. I have chopped them roughly. We'll be using almost 12 to 14 cookies. I've used McVitie's digestive cookies. We'll be using 100 grams of sugar, 30 to 40 grams of butter, 2 to 3 drops of vanilla essence, and 100 grams of cream. In the first step, we'll make the base, and for that, we'll blend all the cookies together. After it is done, we'll add almost 20 grams of butter. And then again, we'll give it a good mix. After that, we'll take it out in a tart pan and spread it evenly. Make sure you spread them on the corners as well. We can also use our tips of the fingers so that it is done evenly. And then we'll let it chill for almost 20 to 30 minutes. And while that is in the refrigerator, here comes the second step. We'll heat the pan and put the cream into it. Make sure to keep the flame low for preventing the cream to burn. After the cream is hot enough, we'll add the cream to the chocolate pieces. And then we'll mix it thoroughly. We'll add the remaining butter to it. In the end, we are going to add sugar and vanilla essence. And then we'll nicely mix it. So our tart base is almost chilled and set, and we're going to pour the chocolate mixture into it. And after that, we are going to layer it evenly. And just tap it gently to get rid of any air bubbles. So exactly after 2 to 3 hours of refrigeration, our tart is set. And in the end, we'll garnish it. And you can also garnish it with any of your favorite ingredients. For taking it out, we'll take a bowl and place the tart pan, and then we'll gently remove the upper part of the pan. And our chocolate tart is ready. Well, if you like this recipe, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon.